The swallow urged the nightingale to take up residence under the roofs of men and live near
them. I have no desire to revive the memories of all my past misfortunes.
Thus, the Greeks ate nightingales, whereas they never ate swallows or house martins.
89.
He tends to have some problems. He only works here because of a government mandate.
Oh, okay.
Being a male, he is not so likely to be caught by the all-by-world camouflage. Males are best turned into gluttons with the help of their vanity. They ought to be made to think themselves very knowing about food, to pique themselves on having found the only restaurant in the town.
Check zone 5.
Zone 5.
Alright, let's try it.
7, a blackbird pecked poor Johnny's nose. 8 was a tiger outselling. 10 was a puzzle. What should Johnny do? He stood on a chair.
This is accomplished. Yeah, not as much as you'd
expect. Empty, I'll eat all of you.
Excellent. Standing by.
Okay, moving on.
Matches and royal weddings. The men in bowler hats. The pigeons in Trafalgar Square.
I'm gonna have to go ahead and say that was a bad maneuver.
I knew it.
Your attention is invaluable. Please stand up.